They thought they gave feedback on a Lego model, but at the same time they actually gave feedback on a real construction machine.